queria.
Air strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day, and the mist.
Leave me be, whoever you is. Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see, and the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange, the toads, I cannot hear them. Through and through. Hendrik screamed. Then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan. Terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No, and I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you. Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Maybe hid something in his jerkin. Damn, he's cold as ice. Nothing here. Should check his boots. Blood. Congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully. There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning. Interesting.